Welcome to Unevolved Gaming. Today we're gonna take a closer look at the Equus. The Equus is a medium-sized herbivore that looks very similar to a modern-day horse. They have long manes and zebra-like stripes. An Equus usually lives in small groups and poses no threat to survivors. They are fairly skittish and generally flee upon contact or when under attack. The Equus can be found grazing on or near the island's riverbanks. The unicorn is a variant of the Equus and is distinguished by its white color and single spiraling horn on its forehead. Unicorns are extremely rare and according to the devs only one unicorn, wild or tame, exists on a server at a time. This makes the use of cross-server transfers necessary to breed unicorns due to the fact that a unicorn can only breed with another unicorn. There are however player reports of multiple unicorn spawns on a server without the use of cross-server transfers. An Equus will generally flee upon contact. It is therefore best to use ranged weapons to kill them. It is also possible to stop an Equus in its tracks by using a bear trap or bolas. When killed, an Equus or unicorn can be harvested for meat, hide and pelt. Taming an Equus or unicorn is different than other passive tames. Not only does it need to be fed, it needs to be ridden as well. An Equus can be tamed with troodon kibble, rockerot, other vegetables, sweet vegetable cake and berries. In order to start taming the Equus or unicorn, place the preferred food in the last slot of your hotbar and approach the Equus. Survivors can make use of a ghillie suit to keep a low profile, however this is not necessary. Keep in mind that an Equus is only tameable when it's calm and not under attack. Clearing out the area before taming might prove useful in this situation. When near the Equus, press the Y button on your controller to feed it and immediately press the Y button again to mount the Equus before it has a chance to flee. The Equus will start running with you on its back and indicate when it's hungry again by bucking. If you don't feed the Equus again in time, it will throw you off its back and flee. This will cause taming progression and efficiency to drop rapidly. Due to the unpredictable behavior of the Equus during the tame, it might prove useful to bring a tribe member or a tame to keep predators away. It is also possible to pick up an Equus with a quetzal and drop it in a large enough taming pen to keep it safe from predators. Survivors that don't have access to a quetzal or play PvE can also use giant bee honey to lure the Equus to a location of choice. A tamed Equus or unicorn does not have to be equipped with a saddle to be ridden. There is however a saddle that can be crafted in the smithy when a survivor reaches level 20. This saddle can be used as a mortar and pestle and allows players to craft a lasso. The lasso can be used to drag around most small and medium-sized creatures like the pteranodon and argentavis. It can also be used to drag unconscious creatures, including the quetzal, to a safer location. A lasso can also be used to pick up dropped items and loot bags from a distance by pulling them towards the rider. Survivors will have to keep in mind that a lasso can only be used while riding an Equus or unicorn. A tamed Equus can be used to gather small amounts of berries by pressing the right trigger on your controller when near a bush. Its carry weight is decent when tamed, but can quickly be upgraded in order to make it a real pack mule. The Equus will reduce the inventory weight of cementing paste by 80%, while chitin, keratin and stone are reduced by 50%. On scorched earth, the weight of cactus sap, clay and sand is also reduced by 80%. The Equus is a creature that has a decent running speed and a great stamina. They can also jump over obstacles by pressing the A button on your controller, even while running. It is also possible to use the Equus to knock out creatures by pressing the left trigger on your controller. This so-called bug kick inflicts damage and a decent amount of torpor in a relative short time. When used multiple times on creatures with low health, it will almost certainly kill them. In my opinion, the Equus is a great tame for starting and more advanced tribes due to its speed and stamina. The fact that its saddle acts as a mobile mortar and pestle can be very useful to grind materials on farming runs with other creatures like a dodicarus. Most tribes replace their regular mortar and pestle that has a limited inventory for an Equus with a large carry weight. The use of the lasso is underestimated by most, but can in fact be very helpful to drag even an unconscious quetzal that has landed in water to safety. That concludes our spotlight on the Equus. Don't forget to comment, leave a like and subscribe for more Ark spotlights, and we will see you in the next episode where we will take a closer look at the most shops.